Which is cheap brand new partner. Always the way. It's the only reason you lose in this game is because of the other drivers and how they just like have this amazing ability just to turn right in front of you at the last second. Yeah, I don't think it's worth doing that. I think it's better not to do that. Oh, that is really bad. Maybe I should hang on to those speed boosts and just save them before I get overtaken, if I get overtaken. Oh, fucking bitch. Oh, I'm trying to work out those guys. The move is so difficult. You just seem to hug the middle of the track always. Oh, just have this amazing ability to be able to just turn straight back. They'll go around the corner and then they're instantly just like, they're like, sort of they've got a magnet just pulling them into the middle of the track. Bullshit. Okay, that was bad. That was bad. Should have my engines going hard now. Oh. It was definitely, I think it, I don't know, maybe it's better to get the quick start. I don't know. What the hell? What the fuck? Okay, I don't know what's going on. It's like my controller just. I think, did someone hit me from behind or something? Because, like, I was just about to do that corner, and then suddenly I just span off. I hate this game. Oh god, you fucking wanker. Fuck off! You just cannot overtake them. As soon as you get near them, they just kind of swerve slightly to the left or right to stop you overtaking them. Oh, Jesus Christ. You get punished so much for hitting a car. But you touch a car and you go flying into both sides, whack everything, get overtaken. You know, they get touched, they just fucking do nothing happens to them. Oh, you are fucking joking. You've absolutely got to be joking. In your way, and you can't go around them. You can't turn that quickly. You have to be pretty much in the middle of the course when you take corners. I only take them on corners. Come on. Don't you dare get in there. Oh, I found that now. Shit, I was following that. Oh, look at that. Did you see the way he just turned into me as I went round him? Such a prick. The whole game is just like completely determined by these guys. Oh! My guy just skids too much. Should have picked a different car. I think the green one doesn't skid as much. Oh, one anyway. Yeah, that's pretty shocking. Let's put this camera up straight. Pretty shocking. Did it again. Great, that was worth it. How did I miss that? How? I went easily over. You have to be. Oh, okay. you have to be absolutely bang in the centre. Can't just like take it from the side like any other racing game. Look at this guy, I can't. Okay. I suppose you L and R, there you go, that's what it is. Like, I'm drifting over to one side. Look at me, I'm drifting over to the left. Am I damaged or something? Like, why am I doing that? Great, that was fair. Just fair. Oh, great. Oh, God, it's drifting so much, this guy. I can't, I literally can't get this. Look how much I'm drifting. I can't even get it. I can't even go over. I'm just pulling to the left so much. My controller maybe? Oh, Jesus Christ. My controller's fucked maybe? I don't know. Was it always the course supposed to be on a like, slope? Whatever the reason, I just cannot get the power-ups. You just can't do it. You can't get there and turn enough in time to get that round. It's just not worth going that way, really. Oh, it's quite impossible. Hate the way that they do that. It's such shitheads. They just they literally look at you and then at the last second they fucking turn. They let them go past. Totally fine, but you not a chance. Watching like, look at the way he's swerving like that. It's just such a got to slow down, I don't know where to avoid that. Oh, two speed boosts to use. Why? Why could... It's second, it's fine. Come on, still win. It's good enough. They're going to give me a little cup thing. Maybe not, I don't know. This goes on forever. Oh, there we go. No, what? You're just turning completely sideways. Oh. It's so hard not to touch other cars. The problem is that, like, when you see the other cars, you position yourself in a place that looks like it'll overtake them. But then they always just do it like that. They always do like a little turn, a little correction, just a little correction in their movement every time you get near them. And that just totally is enough to spin you off. That guy let me pass him. He's probably the first guy who's let me just go past him. Oh, you absolute asshole! I mean, how? How did I just do that? I've gone past him and then he's like... Look at that little jerk that he does. So all this game's got, the only way it can win is just to make the other drivers complete arseholes. Anyway. One in there. Enough. So really there is no leaderboard. Oh wow, looks like there's a jump in this one. A bit mad. Horrible turn here. Oh, what is that? What are those things? What are they, like magnets? Oh, too bad this course, actually. Maybe I'll keep the speed boost in case he overtakes me. Because of the like, ridiculous rubber banding, it's like quite using the speed boost when you're in the first, unless they're like just behind you. Because they'll just rubber band towards you again anyway. It doesn't matter how much of a lead you get, you're never going to get a real lead. That's quite a fun race, actually. Except for those weird magnet things, they're annoying. What have we got here? We've got a pretty nasty turn at the top there. Two right angle turns, some weird thing halfway around. Who knows what that is? My corkscrew thing. Wow. That's a good thing or a bad thing? Oh. Yeah, that is horrible. Absolutely horrible turn. Shit, totally not concentrating. Oh! Where's my speed at, man? Nicely done, that was. Oh, God damn it. Right, so some left turns, a couple of hairpins. Yeah, it's fairly. Oh, I'm going that way around, okay. It's looking the wrong way. Thank you. faster, I think, because that's supposed to be on ice or something. Why couldn't I go over that? Wouldn't let me jump, so it was above me. Love saving it. Is there a button I don't know about or something? What the hell? Oh. sliding on that corner. Oh, what's this? That's it. Good. That's the Queen's one done. Way better. Have to finish third. So stupid. What's going on at the beginning of this race? It's like a bit more sucked over from the slides. Thank you. hard. It is so hard to get around that corner without a fucking line. Whichever one you don't go for, you always go and get it. Use my fingers in a stupid place. No, I didn't get that one. It's such a kind of cheap song. Oh my god, I did it. Just about. I fucking hate that track. Yes, yes! Fantastic use of a speed up there. Actually, you know what? Somehow I came out of that situation. I think life is bad as it could be. Hard, like slow as shit, good handling and like strong as well, but it's fucking slow, man. Thank you. forgot about that corner. Oh god. Forgot about that last little shitty corner. I've got to save that power up though. It's so annoying they just don't go to the pits. I know I'm fifth, but I'm sure. Thank you. I love it. They overtake you just on a bit where they can push you into gravel, so you are guaranteed to then get overtaken by someone else. It's like, it's such bullshit. Oh, of course, yeah, cheers, thanks. Yay, cheers! Right, well, there you go, that's game over. So annoying. I've had a chance to actually beat this game, but I'm not even sure what lap this is. Does it tell me anywhere? I can't remember if this is the final lap or not. But basically, I'm not surviving that. It's not the final lap, I'm going to die, but I'm just going to go for it, because I can't afford to be forced. Alright, I'm dead. At least one extra life. Yeah, I'm not going to be surviving another lap with this. Why is it on this race? I was incapable of remembering which lap I'm on. You have to finish second. Oh, fuck, that is ridiculous. That is fucking ridiculous. You have to finish second. Maybe not. Maybe you can finish there. There you go. Cool. Done it. Why was it flashing then? So it was telling me that I'm just going to get ranked out. Whatever.